The Environmental Health Department is embarking on a study on leptospirosis, a bacterial disease that affects humans and animals, in an effort to protect citizens from the disease. During an interview with Chief Environmental Health Officer for Dyna Carbon earlier today, she stated that Dominica has seen a few fatalities as a result of the disease, which is usually passed on to humans through contact of the urine of an infected animal. According to Carbon, it usually affects men involved in outdoor activities such as farmers. The study is part of the ongoing sensitization process to educate the public about the disease.
We are presently conducting a research together with the veterinary division and sponsored by PAHO, where we were looking at the risk, doing a risk assessment for leptospirosis. So we did a risk assessment at Portsmouth and Roseau. Both of them we conducted has shown medium risk. So it's not low, it's not high, but it's medium. And we are supposed to be going into the final stage of the research, which we should have started a couple of weeks ago, which we should be starting soon, where we actually go into the retrospective study, looking at the past cases, maybe from 2014 to 2016, going back to these people and looking at the environment and see what is out there in the environment that could have contributed to them getting the disease. We, as part of this, we will also be taking samples from the animals that are in the immediate environment. So if the persons have dogs, if they rear pigs or cattle, and we will also be setting traps to catch rodents, and we will be taking samples from the animals, blood from the animals and from the rodents, which we trap, urine and blood, so that we can do real-time PCR. They're going to actually test for the organisms in the samples.
Symptoms of leptospirosis include fever, chills, sudden headaches, nausea and vomiting, loss of appetite and muscle pain, particularly affecting the muscles in the calves and lower back. According to Carbon, symptoms usually begin as mild, but if left untreated, could become fatal. She issued some words of advice to the general public.
So what we really want to say out there to persons that they should be cognizant that it might feel the wet mud or the dirty water, they might feel good on your feet, but they can also affect you. For the persons who do look after dogs, they also have to be concerned because it's something that can also affect dog. And in cleaning the dog hot, and so you can also get in contact with the urine in the water and you can affect yourself. For the persons who work in areas where you might have a lot of rodents, you should also realize that the rodents can have the organism also, and when the urine gets in water, you can also be transmitted to you. So we really want to say to persons that it is something that they can protect themselves from, and depending on the occupation that you are involved in, you should take special care and protect yourself to ensure that you do not get sick.
Over the years, there have been outbreaks of the disease in Dominica. In 2010, there were 12 cases. In 2011, there were as many as 21 cases. In 2015, 5 cases, 2013, 8 cases, and 10 cases in 2014 and 2015, respectively.